I want to remove the grill from the front of my third gen Toyota Tacoma, and I thought I would just show you how easy it is. I've already taken the grill off once because I wanted to paint the chrome bezel black, and when I took it off I was just surprised how easy it came off, so I thought I would show, make a movie. There's two screws. We have two pins. The grill should just pop off. And that's it. Okay, so this is the grill that I painted, and it just pops in with clips. And then screws on to the back. Alright, so I put the grill, installed the grill, painted the grill, and now I'm going to pop the grill back into.